Impaired c-MET receptor degradation mediated by MET exon 14 mutations in non-small cell lung cancer. Although lung cancer remains the leading cause of cancer-related death worldwide, remarkable treatment advances have been made for patients with non-small cell lung cancer, NSCLC, whose tumors harbor targetable somatic mutations in genes such as EGFR 2-4, ALK 5-7, ROS1 8-9, and BRAF 0.10. The binding of hepatocyte growth factor, also called scatter factor, HGF/SF, induces dimerization of the c-MET receptor. Phosphorylation of multiple intracellular residues and activation of several downstream signaling pathways, CCBL and A3 ubiquitin ligase, binds to tyrosine 1003 in the c-MET juxtamembrane domain, encoded in part by MET exon 14. After ligand binding, the c-MET receptor is internalized into endosomes and is ubiquitinated. It is degraded by means of the lysosomal pathway. In non-small cell lung cancer, various somatic point mutations and deletions have been identified in MET that cause exon 14 skipping during pre-mRNA splicing, generating a mutant form of the c-MET receptor that deletes the CCBL binding site in the juxtamembrane domain. This leads to decreased c-MET ubiquitination, impaired receptor degradation, increased receptor recycling to the cell surface, and likely ligand-independent aberrant c-MET signaling 28-33. With multiple reports now showing that lung cancers harboring MET exon 14 mutations can respond dramatically to small molecule MET inhibitors such as crizotinib and cabozantinib 31, 32, 39, 45-47, NSCLCs that lack oncogenic alterations in KRAS, EGFR, ALK, and ROS1 should be tested for MET mutations. Prospective clinical trials are needed to establish MET inhibitors as a standard of care for patients with MET exon 14 mutated NSCLC.